Emmerdale spoilers, Mike Parr speaks out on Ross Barton's exit and what happens next. Emmerdale star Mike Parr has revealed that the soap will further explore the psychological torment faced by Ross Barton in the wake of the acid attack and the discovery that Debbie Dingle was involved ahead of his upcoming exit from the show. Ross has hit self-destruct since his horrific ordeal, and Mike hinted that much the same could happen around his final departure from the show, jokingly adding that he had heard rumors that Ross would be killed off in a nuclear explosion. However, while Emmerdale might not take to quite those extremes to give Ross a memorable end, there are clearly dramatic scenes ahead as Mike's time on the show comes to an end. As we spoke to him on the Soap Awards red carpet, he also clarified that he wasn't making the departure to take on a cage fighting career as reported elsewhere, adding with a smile that he had to turn down their call. Same here, Mike. Too busy. You can watch the full interview above.